dejo la llave.
Hello sir, you're welcome. My name is Kalunji, my name's, and here we are north of the equator line, the northern hemisphere. Northern hemisphere, if you pour water here, it spins clockwise. Southern hemisphere, it spins anti-clockwise. At the equator, water doesn't spin. It just stands still and drops straight up because it's the center of the So we need to train India, we need to train Kampala, we need to train Canada.
India, Pakistan, Canada, North.
All the northern hemisphere. For Europe,
even Europe.
So all the southern hemispheres, the other round. Tanzania, Rwanda, Burundi,
Australia,
Australia, New Zealand, it's the other round. Okay?
Okay.
Now we go south.
Viswa, that's the better.
And then on March 21st and September 23rd, those students call them equinox. That's when the sun overheads the equator line. So midday you have no shadow. Shadowless at noon. Just March 21st and September. So this is zero latitude.